sanctioned murder, right?
You'll have camera now, go for it.
Are we talking about sanctioned murder?
We're talking about legal murder.
Legal murder?
Yeah.
So why is he not talking about when me, why is he not making the difference between it? Why is he not showing the difference? He's saying all murder. He's saying all murder. If you murder someone, you're wicked and should be killed. That doesn't make any sense. Because killing someone is murder.
You said there's legal murder. By the abortion of the child.
I ain't got no authority.
Only 200 out of 8 million.
I'm just trying to question the logic of what he said.
Have you got a little child?
Yeah.
If I murdered that child, what would you do to me?
I'd kill you. And that's why God's law is holy.
I can say that. I can say that I believe sometimes murder is correct. You can't.
For murderers and fathers and murderers.
Could you just give me an example where I said, yeah, I'll kill you if you touch my child?
He said
if somebody kills somebody, they should be executed.
What's the decision?
So I said, so what happens to the executor? Because he's clearly killed somebody.
That's killing a murderer.
Okay, the difference is what? Perspective. Whose perspective? Can you confirm that killing was lawful or not?
Chapter 8. We read the gospel.
Okay, so you believe he's taken someone's life? So you believe he's taken someone's life? We all believe he took someone's life. So we kill him. You kill him.
Illegally.
You kill him.
I don't know.
Are we talking about law or are we talking about? Whose law are we talking about? God's law? God's law?
Is
God's law legal?
God's law
God's law goes that way, and legality and the legal system goes this way.
Romans
chapter 14:15, it says that the nation.
What's the law on homosexuality?
Oh,
what's the law? What's the biblical law on homosexuality? You're wasting my time, man. What's the biblical law on homosexuality? Are they on the same path?
You're the Bob Marley debater.
No problem.
You just want to hear yourself on it.
No problem. I don't really know why Bob Marley came into it. What things?
God bless you.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
So anyway, like I was saying, if you think I'm guilty of killing somebody,
I shot the sheriff.